real, dude. I'm excited about this.
Go Top 9!
Somebody come on, somebody come out here. Anybody? Come on, we invite you all to come out here and dance with those kids, parents. Come on. Yeah. Come on, keep coming. My name is Slippery, born off of Greeley, Colorado. Give it up for Greeley! See, I know a lot of y'all hear bad things about Greeley, but I'm here to change the culture of Greeley. I'm not here to be a negative influence, I'm here to be a positive influence on my city. So who's here to be my grandma? We y'all pray, cause we wreck the body game, we wreck the game, we wreck the game. We y'all say, cause we wreck the body game. Thank you.
I want you to listen carefully.
Who wants to give a beat as he rocks like this?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Are you ready? Make some noise for the Prince Baby. Would y'all like to hear some scratching out there? Come on, I can't hear you. How you doing, Hip Hop Madness? My name is John, aka the Human Beat Machine. Can I get all the kids come up in real close here, because class is about to be in session. I'm gonna teach you guys how to beatbox. Gotta get some more bass. Can you hear it in the back? Can you hear it in the back? Come on. But you guys are wondering how I do that, huh? All right, well, first of all, you see, I come up with a drum beat. So I try to mimic the drums. So first you got the kick.
Right.
Then you got your hi-hat. And then another basic sound is your snare drum. So you take these three sounds, these three basic sounds, and you can just come up with an easy beat. Thank you.
just do something easy like that. Or once you start practicing and you get a little bit better, then you can start adding little more sounds here and there, just kind of sprinkle them on there for color. Maybe a little. Record scratch somewhere in there, so maybe like this. So yeah, so you guys, you get something to drink. I breathe in when I do that. That way when I'm beatboxing, you know, it sounds like it's one continuous beat. It doesn't sound like I'm taking a breath at all. So you like. So it's like that. So you know, you just keep it going. And you know, the main thing, keep everything in time. Everything, keep on the beat. So when you're doing it, break it up into phrases, because you know, you don't want to just do a continuous beat. Kind of throw a little something in there now and then just to break it up. So like, traditionally, in music, you might hear like every four bars there's a break. So something like. And then I go right back into the beginning part and just play that over again. So it sounds like this.